Assalamu alaikum students, in this video we are going to solve this sum. Before solving this sum, I will tell you one example. See here, I will add two numbers. See, 5 plus 3 is equal to how much? 5, keep in mind, open 3 fingers, 5 after 6, 7, 8. Okay, what you got the answer? 8. Now see, what I will do is, I will subtract any two numbers here. I will subtract any two numbers here. Which numbers I am subtracting? See, 8 and 5 I will subtract. Okay, 8 minus 5. Tell me 8 minus 5 is how much? Open 8 fingers, close 5 fingers. You are remained with 3. Yes or no? What I have done? I have subtracted 8 and 5. What you got the answer as? 3. Now what I will do is, see, I will write 8 here. Now I will subtract 3. 8 minus 3. Open 8, close 3. What you got the answer? 5. Okay. When you are subtracting this number and this number, what you got the answer? 5. Did you understand? Okay. You got the answer as 8 in the first line. Now what you done in the second line is, you have taken 8 and you subtracted the first number, the answer you got as a second number. Again, what you done? You have took the answer from the first line and you have subtracted the second number, 3 here. What you got the answer as a first number? I think you have understood this. Now I will tell you the answer of this sum. What must be added to 324 to get 586? उन क्या बोल रहे देखो 324 को क्या ऐड करे तो 586 आंसर के जैसा आता. सी हियर व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ दैट इज 324 प्लस व्हाट नंबर इफ यू ऐड यू विल गेट द आंसर एज 586. 324 को कौन सा नंबर ऐड करे तो 586 आंसर के जैसा आता. जस्ट नाउ आई टोल्ड यू वन एग्जांपल. जब से मैं एग्जाम्पल में बोले स्टम्पो क्या लिखी 500 आंसर फर्स्ट लाइन में के आंसर को एक नंबर यहाँ से जो भी आंसर आया वो आंसर में से यहाँ के नंबर को सबट्रैक्ट करें तो क्या हो रहा आपको यहाँ पे जो नंबर है वो आ रहा है. सो नो जस्ट नाउ आई टोल्ड यू सी व्हाट आई टोल्ड 5 + 3 = 8 आई टोल्ड यू. नेक्स्ट लाइन व्हाट आई डन आई हैव सबट्रैक्टेड फ्रॉम 8 5 I have subtracted. What I got the answer? 3 I got. Yes or no? In the same way, I will find out the number here. See? 324 plus what number if you subtract, the answer will be 586. Now I will write 586 minus, I will subtract 324. 324. 6 minus 4 is how much? 2. 8 minus 2 is 6, 5 minus 3 is how much? 262. I got the answer. Okay. Now, I will keep this number in its place, in the question mark place. When I add 324 and 262, I need to get the answer as 586. See, 262 now you got. 324 plus 262. 4 plus 2 is how much? 6. 6 plus 2 is how much? 8. 3 plus 2 is how much? 5. Did you got the answer 586? I think you have understood this.